of Adventure Time. I bought the first series on DVD, and it's really funny. I know it's a kid's show, but it's has a lot of adult kind of jokes in it. What I'm drawing now is inspired by this image I saw today, this photo of this woman. She had a really weird looking dress on. It made her look, it was a really strange looking shape. It didn't look like she was human. There's many different types of triggers that you can get from these videos. Some people can get triggers from watching other people just go about doing things. You don't have to necessarily be triggered by a voice or anything. You can even be triggered by just the sensation of watching someone do something that possibly interests you. Something. Overshot the mark on this one a bit. I don't really want this. Leaving it without a mouth is kind of interesting. You don't know what it's like, emotionless. to your interpretation of what it's feeling. A pretty interesting looking character, in my opinion anyway. Then again, it's all a draft. It's a work in progress.